though not everybody working in the Metropolitan Police, quite the opposite, is racist. There are racists in the Metropolitan Police. Second test, do people in the Metropolitan Police experience racism? Yes, they do. That's both by survey and by testimony. We're clear about that. Thirdly, are you systemically, institutionally biased in your systems? Yes, they are.